open.
Oh, that's what I want to see. Jaylen Brown getting off to a great start with Scotty Barnes, you know, running the show. Good hustle by Cornette.
Quickly ahead. Brown turns the jets on, gets in the lane, now kicks it back out. Holiday for two. Cornette battles. Yes, and a foul.
Come on, Cornette. Luke, give me a flex.
Trent Jr. He could have leveled. No call. Brown feeling it. Got it.
He started trotting back. It was like a Steph Curry shot it. He knew it right away.
He's 4 for 4 so far. Celtics up a dozen. Pritchard gets a good look. Got it.
Oh!
Hauser.
That's great hustle.
Great end of playing both ends of the floor. Holiday gets himself in here.
Holiday does that 3 times a game. Just to keep the defense honest.
Oh, throws it there. Flies again. He's right.
He anticipates so well.
Chase by Ananobi. Hauser left open. Trina.
Not leave him if you're running that 2-3 zone. Great pass.
5 minute shot clock. And
Mike, 1 point game. And Toronto has scored every time they've crossed over half court.
Shooter will take it with 9 in the shot clock and knock that one down.
Man. Never seen anything like this, Mike.
104-102. The Raptors on 18-3-1.
What a turnover by the Celtics.
Siakam. Oh, good block by White.
That's a big time play. That's a Tommy point.
Four in the shot clock. White. Corner three is good.
Jeez.
Brown.
No.
110 to play. White to the basket. Brown to the basket. And Cornette with the ball.
That's a great ball. I'm not sure Jaylen Brown makes that play a year ago.
Darn. Heading for the basket. No, Chip. No, we got the ball. Holiday fouled at 2.2 on the clock.
Ooh. I held my breath this whole possession.
Celtics highlights are presented by Metro by T-Mobile.